Right, today I'd like to show you how to self-massage for any kind of arm pain. Which I've done that first. So, what you need to do is spread the oil all over your arm and your neck. Just a little bit more here. And basically, you need to work from your neck over your shoulder and down your arm. Sometimes you can be quite surprised, even if you've got a tennis elbow, that you've got a few muscle knots up here that add to it. So anyway, once the oil is on, just cover your hands, and then that way the massage bed slips nicely on. So what you need to do, start up here first, around the neck, to the front of the shoulder here, around the back. I'm just going to do a few nice stretching movements. I'm going to start to get an idea where we have a bit of tightness. Ones as people talk about. So here we go. We do a few nice wash strokes.
Thank you.